Hello friends, welcome back to the Money Video Guys and my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Infinix mobile setting, and today friends, I am going to show guys Infinix mobile guys phone power off setting, how to power off Infinix mobile without press power button. So friends, today we will power off Infinix mobile with shortcut setting. Today we will not use phone power button setting without press power button guys. We will power off Infinix mobile with shortcut setting. So before starting video friends, first of all you can subscribe the channel, click the bell icon and like the video. So friends, now let's see how to power off Infinix mobile with shortcut setting. Open your device phone setting friends. After turn on phone setting friends, open your phone. Spatial function setting. After turn on device phone spatial function setting friends, click here accessibility setting. Then friends, click here accessibility menu setting, and on your accessibility menu shortcut setting, allow option, click here got it option. And friends, now you can check friends right side the main icon will show on your screen and three dot. So friends, click here main icon and three dot. Without press button you can off your screen. Click here lock screen. Screen will lock without use power button. So like that friends, you can use shortcut setting. Okay, so friends, click here phone power setting and you can increase decrease volume, assistant setting, accessibility setting you can use. Long press to power off and restart. If you long press here, phone will restart, automatic off, automatic phone will on without press power button. And friends, if you power off your mobile, your phone will power off without button, but after power off you will have to press power button to on phone. Okay friends, so friends, we will long press here, phone will power off automatic. So like that friends, you can power off your Infinix mobile. Phone will vibrate after power off. After 1 minute, 2 minutes, you want to power on your device. So you can power on your phone, long press power button and you can on. So friends, now we will turn on phone. After 2 and 3 minutes, we will on phone. And then after 20 and 30 seconds, your phone will on. So like that friends, you can power off and you can power on your Infinix mobile. Swipe here, phone will unlock. So like that friends, you can use phone power off and power on setting. And friends, you don't want to do the shortcut setting, click here and turn off accessibility menu, main icon will remove. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope you understood how to power off, how to power on Infinix mobile.